Servus, grüß euch. My name is Pablo Picanto and welcome back to For Honor. To the very final chapter of the story mode. 3.6 Apollyon. Finally, the one responsible for all the waging war in this story is gonna get what she deserves. Hopefully. Really looking forward to see how this is gonna play out. Story mode has been great so far. I really liked it. Didn't never expect it to be that good.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion. Outside our walls.
Not looking good for Apollyon. They all unite against her, but that is kind of what she wanted.
There you are.
War.
And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move.
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The fortress of the Blackstone Legion.
This is it.
The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Let's get them. Destroy the catapults. Okay. There was something I could look on. Okay.
I took it from a petty
destroying
lord,
their catapults
one of
was
the
our
last
first priority.
Leaders in Ashfeld who dared call
Shit.
Now, only warriors rule here.
Bam. Okay. Hey, man. Yeah. Dude, we're a team. Okay, we got one down.
Got one.
One down. Going for the other one. This is... Looks really cool. You gotta somehow appreciate that.
Of course, I did the same to my own people. Ashfeld has become a place where no dishonesty can endure. All here know their place.
Ah, shit, I can't block that.
All
yeah, what?
All here understand their nature. Predator or prey.
What I wanted to say, you gotta really appreciate how they made this game look. Looks really great. Really great feeling, those battles. Yuck. What you don't have to appreciate is a fucking lawbringer. Right, 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 that's right. Good. Boink. Can you stop hitting me? When I'm hitting the last guy in front of the catapults? Okay.
Shut down.
Shut the war machine down.
Time to rejoin the others.
And regroup. Got it. Hey. I'm gonna take arrows. They are fucking useful. Will you stop? Follow your army into the citadel. Okay, for me to follow, they must kind of move.
I know that knight.
Which one?
Apollyon was back there somewhere. She would not escape me.
Oh. Back there somewhere. Okay, reinforcements stopped. Okie dokie dokie.
To block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements.
Fucking lawbringer. Yeah, fucking wall. Wait. Ah. Nah. Here. Is that how I stop? Okay, that's how I stop them. Oh, nice one. Really nice one. Okay, yeah, sorry. That one. Got another. Dudes, chill out. And get another of this one. Okay. Get the reinforcement stopped. I'm gonna take the collectible.
We've taken the fortress.
There we go.
Now Okuma and I would start hunting.
Start hunting then.
Okuma.
Right, sure.
Why sure, why not? Not sure if wood stops fire from burning.
All that was left was up.
Up, 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 up. Okay. Blech. There should I take? Nah, I'm gonna keep him there. Okay. What do you want? We're going in here then, I guess. No, we're going. Not gonna. Ah, okay. I understand. Get him, why do I have to be so fucking close to shove him? Nyah!
Hurry, Okuma!
Nah, goddammit. Ah, don't stay in there. That's it for you. Okay, you got it sometime soon?
Arrows! Lift faster!
Arrows, whatever you say, man. Woo. You done? Peace, fucker. Bam, okay. Yeah. Okay. I guess only one.
Got this.
You got this.
I couldn't risk a
I hope so.
Escaping. I had to find her.
I'm gonna smash pots. Oh, bring her. Yeah, move. Ah, no. I wanted you to burn. You know what? I hate lawbringers. Just shut up. My goodness. Fight your way up the tower. Oh yeah, we got the finest selection of Apollyon's dogs. There we are. That was a really fine one. Okay, okay. And maybe somehow one more. You can take this one.
Running out of castle to search.
You wanna burn again? Nice. Okay. No arrows left, but I'm gonna take the heal stuff. And then we're in for Apollyon, it seems like.
I could hear knights killing knights. There.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have found you. Now I need it to survive.
Okay.
I am not impressed, champion.
I didn't do anything yet. Of course it's not impressive. How is that for impressive, huh?
I will avenge my people.
Oh my god, that's a lot of health. Oh, okay. Fuck. Yeah, oh yeah, sure. You really do fighting well and shit. Let your fucking goons fight for you. That's good. That's nice. Yeah.
Her skill was greater than mine.
What
I
game
would have
are
to
you
exceed
playing?
Myself.
Shit. Oh god. Get back against the fucking wall.
You are better than this.
Okay. My god, okay. Too much bullshit going on. Yeah.
Your rot will be cleansed from this
fuck. Really tough to concentrate. Okay.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It will be the end.
Shit. It would be the end for me. If I don't stop sucking.
Your legion dies today.
Oh, nice one. Oh, shit. Did not get near her right now. Shit. Holy shit, man.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace?
Ugh, Vikings.
That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war? Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Napoleon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Thousands of my people dead.
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.
Oh yeah, okay. Levels for honor. Damn! That was the finale of For Honor. Apollyon is gone, but she got still what she wanted. War is going on. The wolves are out. And that is not a very pleasant picture and message this game sends. But it has, I guess, a lot of truth in it. There are just enough people that wage war, and they, and I guess ever will be enough. History of humanity has taught us that, and I don't know if it would be possible to gain peace forever on the whole world. That might be very utopic. It's just too many people. Like, too many people, and one is always the asshole, to put it bluntly. And yeah, well, that's a hard topic. I'm not gonna be able to answer that anyway. So, what I'm going to be able to answer is how I liked the For Honor story mode, and I liked it very much. I've said that a lot of times during the playthrough, and I just didn't expect it to be with, I don't know, with that quality of cutscenes and story and characters, and they just made it look very good, made it feel very good. And even though gameplay wise it's just, yeah, well, it's a multiplayer gameplay. You just have your duels every time with every warrior that you find, basically, and the one that wins moves on, the other one dies. Pretty simply, but that gives a good feeling of the battlefield, and that's what I liked it very much for. And I always like a good story, and this game has given it to me. And for that, I say thank you a lot. Because that is something that I really enjoyed. And one of the best games and stories that I've played in some time. Well, yeah, you can think of the story what you want, but I enjoyed it, and that's what is important to me, especially. Okay, can we, what happens if I skip it? If you want peace, prepare for war. Another really dark message that might have some truth to it. I do not know. Okay. So that is the story mode. Kind of sad it is over. But it's congratulations for finishing the story mode. Can now participate in the faction war. Yeah. Okay. Nice. That is it. That is it indeed. I hope you had a little bit of fun as well. Even if it is just a tiny little bit of that. Much of how much I had. Really great. Really great. Yeah, sad that it is over, but it entertained me very well for how long it lasted. And it, I guess, it was still a lot longer than I expected it to be. So, Really awesome. Really greatly done. Yeah. Something else left to say? No, I don't think so. I hope you had a little bit of fun with the For Honor playthrough. If you had, then feel free to leave a like, and I will be happy to see you in the next video. Have a nice one. Servus, pfiat euch. Steal their gadgets if you manage to beat them. And that's what I'm gonna do. With ease. Oh my god. Oh my god. That weapon is awesome. Ah, oh shit. Your axe is not too bad either. There it is. There it goes. Cool.